How are you all? Once again, I hope you are all doing great. Good. Today, we are going to look at running of numbers, the last part of it. That is running the numbers to the nearest 100. We are going to run the numbers to the nearest 100. That's our indicator for today. And you guys are using the rules very, very, very well. Keep it up. As I told you, you are going to use it when you go to GHS, or even in SS, when you go to secondary school, you still use this rule. So please keep it and keep it very well. That's good. So today, we are just going to look at this exam because we know the rules already. So we are going to just look at these three examples and we are out of this place. Good. So let's start. Run to the nearest 100. Let's identify our 100 place over here. So the 100, we have 1s, 10s, and 100. This is our 100. Check the digit behind. The digit behind is 8. So you know the rule. If it is 8, what do you do? Add 1 to this one to make what? 9. And change it to 0. So our answer will be 5, 4, 7, 9, 0, 0. That is it. Good. Let's look at the next one. Where there are 9s. I said I love this example because of the 9. So please be very careful. So let's identify it. We all know that 100 will fall at what? This place. This is our 100. Check the digit behind. The digit behind is what? It's 9. When you add 1 to this one, you still know it, you get what? 10. You can't write a 10 at this place. No, you write a 0 and add the 1 to the 5 over here. So this 5 will change towards 6. So let's write our answer. So our answer will be 6, 5, 6. Why? Because when we add 1 to this, we get 10. So this one will write a 0, then we say carry 1 to this place. That's why this 5 has changed towards 6. Then this 9 will change to 0, and we have our 0 at this side. I hope it is clear. Let's look at our last example for today. We are done. To the nearest 100, let's identify the 3 is at 100. The digit behind is 1. So now I will change this digit to 0. Already we have 0 over there. So our final answer will be 3, 4, 4, 3. The one will change to 0, 0 over here. This brings us to the end of our today's lesson. I'll give you assignment to do it and send it to me on WhatsApp. Don't forget that we are in what? We are getting into our vision week to write our end of 10. So it means for whatever that we have learned for the past 3 months, you are going to write a quiz or a test on it. So my learners, please start revising, okay? And if you don't understand any of the indicators that we did, you can just WhatsApp me and I'll be glad and happy to help you out. So that when you write a 10 exams, you score 100 over 100. I'm still your facilitator. Very good.